Hey guys, what's up? It's Patrick of Coaster Fanatics, and today I'm bringing you a pivot head POV of Diamondback, the B&M hypercoaster at Kings Island. This coaster has a max height of 230 feet with a drop of 215 feet and a max speed of 80 miles per hour. With 5,282 feet of track, Diamondback features many airtime hills and was the first hypercoaster to feature a splashdown element. So you guys, as some of you may know, Diamondback is my favorite hypercoaster. This coaster has many hills and is just packed with airtime. It is also one of the longest rides in the park, which is a great thing. Diamondback is one of the fastest hypercoasters in the world, which is great. In fact, it's so fast that it kind of feels like a gigacoaster. Overall, it's a great ride and it also has a great theme. It's pretty cool to watch this coaster go through the splashdown element. I think it would be nice if more coasters featured this element. If you are ever at Kings Island, make sure you ride Diamondback. It is one of the best coasters in the park, if not the best. Alright guys, pull those lap bars down tight and enjoy your ride on Diamondback. Welcome back. I hope you enjoyed the ride. If you did, please smash that like button. Do leave your thoughts in the comment section, and if you're new around here, please subscribe. We just hit 300 subscribers, and I want to thank you for all your support. Thanks for watching. Have a good one, you guys. I'll catch you on the next video very, very soon.